poco de modo.
Don't give up. You're still in this race.
Come on, see if we can do better than 19th.
Okay, the stewards have awarded Devon a penalty. Push on, you can still catch him. You can still beat him.
See if we can beat him then.
Devon is in the pits. Devon in the pits. Devon's currently in sixth place. P6.
Don't look like that split in the middle of the window, man. It's horrible. Can't see anything. Come on, let's take McKenna. See if we can outbreak him into this one. This little tight right wall. So, see.
Yeah, nice.
Little short shift at DRS. Four places down on Devon. See if we can get in there. Laps to catch this geezer.
Devon's currently in sixth place, in P6.
Oh, that was a bit understeer. His front end went light through there. Hard on the brakes. Oh, too fast. Oh, can we save it? Yeah, got it. That will slide down. Take him on the inside. Oh, bit too ice down the throttle out of there.
Devon is three places ahead of you right now.
Back on the power. Come on, old, go! Short shifting to the wall. DRS.
Devon's currently in sixth place, P6.
No, sorry, didn't mean to give you the nudge. Tried to shut that door on me, he did.
do normally, I'd grab Devin third there as well. I held fourth and it worked. And the brakes.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, we say. Oh, did you see that?
Saved it like a muscle. That was a good save. I don't care what anyone said. That was a save. DRS back out there.
See if you've just done that to me now, man. I was taking that.
Our teammate by 18.3 seconds.
You have to be careful getting on the power over that bump. Come on, man. I want to take that place, I think.
Devin's currently in 6th place, P6.
I want to take that 7th, just for him ramming me there. First. Same problem on that, Ben. You get a bit light on the brakes, you have to hit first. Second, just understeer. Right, we're taking this place back now. Watch this. Oh, good curve. Go. Come on.
This is your final lap of the race. Devin is next. Be careful if you go for the overtake. Finish.
This one's kept the place back.
We
didn't get Anderson, no, Devin was just behind him.
A great win then for the Carlin team today. So, Davide, what did you make of that?
Well, it was a bit of a roller coaster, I think. Absolutely, congratulations are in order here. That was a spectacular race and a fantastic drive for our win. I think, though, that after the race, there's going to be a lot of eyes on Devon Butler regarding that collision. He's been very lucky today, in more than one way. Lucky to have walked away, lucky to have only received a penalty. It's a shame his rivals wasn't equally lucky.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team.
So higher up than it was last race. But we're still not up there yet. But we managed to set that place back though. That's the main thing, we fought for it, we got it. Celebration over.
After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's tape. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Probably Jade Aitken.
You know,
strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete driver.